humanoid nation. So this video is none other by the reaction goddesses, fandom reactions, the mother of reactions. I don't even think that's a word anymore. In case you're wondering what that sound is in the background, it's my washing machine, gotta wash the clothes. So this video they did came out in February 24th. I'm way behind, but I'm finally getting to it. And it's called Crisis of FR Earth. And I am hyped as a motherfucker, because I don't know how the fuck they are Brianna edited themselves together at the same time. Like the split screen that other people have, you can tell, but Brianna has some mad editing skills. So the fine ladies of fandom reactions, Nikki, Hannah, Christy, and Brianna did together like a doppelganger thing, like that Marvel, DC, not Marvel. Oh my god, the comic book fans are gonna riot on me. Evil doppelgangers, like they're evil doers. So it's a 21 minute video, just to let you know. During the middle of this thing, I'm gonna cut off the video and then go back to it, because it's a 20 minute interval camera and bullshit, I swear to god. All right, so let's full screen this and let's do this shit. Hype, the hype, come on, come on. Hey Alex, American Alex, not goddamn.
I know you know where she is. What makes you think that I would tell you where she is? We both know the damage she can cause. And that's exactly what you can
do. Oh, Alex is gonna die. An FR production. Mad editing skills, I say. Patrick Church story. Okay. Crisis of FR Earth. It's gonna be badass. Oh, you got the Doctor Who. All I can hear is Doctor Who. Nikki as Duchess. Christy as Catastrophe. Okay. Hannah, who scares the shit out of you. Devil Child? She sure lives up to that name. Brianna as Deaf Omen. Oh, of course. Why wouldn't she be Deaf Omen? Starring Chardine Sheridan. Sorry if I butchered that name. And introducing Danny P. No idea who that is. Script and concept by Patrick Church and Brianna. A wanted wolf. Danny Poole, Sean Vasquez, Garrett of House Reed. Oh no! Sounds like that Total Recall score. The original Total Recall, the Arnold Schwarzenegger version. In the beginning, it's like doot, 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 doot. Not that Colin Farrell shit. Fuck that Colin Farrell movie where he did Total Recall. That movie was bullshit. Direction level over 9,000. It's amazing. By the opening scene, because like, goddamn, you're a direction girl. That's some good directing. The Mexican in you is doing some good directing. I'll shut up. Gotta visit this place one of these days, but goddamn, flights from here to over there are so expensive. Looks so goddamn beautiful. Never seen some palm trees in my life.
Actually, wait, no, I'm reading the script. No, it's not my Gotham City, it's gonna be my Bloodhaven. Okay, yeah, my Bloodhaven. Home to beautiful beaches, quality cuisine, historic landmarks, and of course, the San Diego Comic-Con.
San Diego. That's the name. I need to go to San Diego one day.
Oh, and if you don't know me, I'm Brianna from Fandom Reactions. I am a happy soul who loves simple things such as music, video games, attending concerts, and of course, watching my favorite TV shows with my three best friends, Hannah, Nikki, and Christy. Together we ruled the Reactorverse. Everything was perfect until they arrived. Brianna,
do you ever wonder about multiple orders? And what
Hannah, you had to.
No, why would you ask that?
You had to destroy everything.
Based on what I've seen from the Flash,
blame Hannah.
Either badass or a complete wuss. Kind of like Barry from Earth 2. What about you?
Evil bitch. If mine were a wuss, I'd be pretty embarrassed. Do you think that would ever happen? As meeting your counterpart?
Don't be stupid, Hannah.
Jumping off the ledge. Wait, why does... Who's not wearing shoes? That must hurt like a bitch. All of them wearing shoes except for one. They're dead. The toes must be hurting.
Let's do what we do best.
Okay. Look, fantastic face is freaking amazing.
Dude, Eddie Redmayne is so cute.
Oh, so cute. I can't wait to marry him one day.
Oh my god. His little accent, like,
and his hair. I mean, how does someone get that good of hair? Whoa, Christy.
Christy.
Ooh, good.
Looking like Morticia from Adam's Family.
Damn, Hannah, you look hot. Wait, are you guys filming something for FR that I don't know about?
We aren't filming anything. But we are in the market for some important roles. Roles that require your entire earth kneeling before us.
What is this? Planting a seed.
You just wasted some slushy, man. That was some good slushy. Normal Nikki is better. I like normal Nikki.
Take out first. That was fast.
That wasn't true.
What the fuck, Hannah?
Wait, whoa, what's going on here?
You left me in the park after you knocked me out? Why would you do that?
You attacked us. That's what's going on here.
What?
You and Chrissy, both. Where is she anyway? Was she hiding?
She isn't here.
And we still have no idea what you guys are talking about.
Of course you played the denial card.
Come on, Chardon.
Let's go.
I swear, we still have no idea what is happening.
Come on, save it. We saw you. Why are they acting like they did nothing wrong?
But we both saw them. It was them at the park. Can I put this one? I saw Nikki.
too. But Hannah would never do that to me.
Is it an American thing where you have to have bars in your house, Dorf? Because I only see that in American things.
I'm calling Christy. Christy, you need to get over here right now.
Oh my gosh, that was such a good movie.
I loved it so much.
Okay, but what did you think, though?
Captain Totally won.
You're delusional. Iron Man
won. Someone's gonna go to the window, aren't they?
Tom Holland made that movie.
Oh my god, he was so cute. Seriously.
I love him. Play some music.
Okay.
Who's gonna save you when you're out of time? Who's gonna watch you when you're on your knees begging?
Brianna?
Yeah?
You're seeing this, right?
Yeah.
Are those?
Our doppelgangers? Yeah.
We need to call the girls immediately.
Oh, that evil Bree in the light? Must be painful as fuck not wearing shoes.
What do they want?
What the heck, Nikki?
That can't be a coincidence.
Phone is not even on.
Nikki?
I'm sorry.
Wait,
I'm just
what?
Nitpicking now. I'm just nitpicking.
Okay, this isn't making any sense.
13
We're
minutes
gonna come
in.
And meet
okay,
you guys.
Still good.
Stay where you are. We'll figure all of this out. Don't worry.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We need to meet with the other girls and we'll figure everything out together.
That was a glitch there. I don't know what happened there.
What the fuck did you do, Hannah?
I've literally been home all day, Nikki.
Well, Sharon seems very convinced that you did something to her.
I didn't do anything to her. I would never do anything to hurt my best friend. Oh, look, there's Christy now. Guys. You will never believe what just happened.
We found our doppelgangers.
What?
It's true. We saw them through the car window. We're not making this up.
Actually, I believe you.
You do?
Yeah, it makes perfect sense. You guys were nowhere near the park when Danny and Sharon were attacked.
True.
Yeah, I mean, Brianna and I have been at the movies all day.
And I've just been watching One Tree Hill.
Seriously, when are you not doing that?
Guys, this is serious. This is our doppelgangers. What are we gonna do?
I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're not just gonna sit back on our asses and watch our counterparts take over our Earth. I said we kicked the shit out of them.
Okay, but like, this
Hannah was
one
that
of our
black soul
TV
in her.
Shows. This is real life.
Snapping the neck
what
back.
What happened to Danny and Sharton?
They're our doubles. If they can take us out, shouldn't we have the same chance of taking them out?
Yeah, I guess. But where would we
All she
start?
Knew was like, oh, no, you okay, didn't.
Hey, Dory. Hello?
How pathetic. Shaking in your boots. I'm very disappointed to find out that these Earth's doppelgangers are nothing but pathetic swine.
Hannah, it's for you. It's your doppelganger.
You got a lot of nerve. Of course we do. We are the same, you and I. We're nothing alike.
Of course you are. It's in our blood.
What do you want?
To destroy you. To wipe you out. Where and when? Let's meet.
Oh, she's gangsta. Hannah's gangsta.
We'll be there. And you'll be sorry. Bitch.
Don't mess with Hannah.
There's that fire.
The fighter of the group.
I gotta go. Don't be late. Oh. I think that went well.
Overdoing it just a bit, don't you think?
What's wrong with overdoing it?
Nothing, I guess. As long as it gets the job done. Where have you been?
Taking care of
being
people.
Being sexy. That's where she's...
Jacob?
I'll shut up. Evil Nikki. Do not think about her like that.
Planet Sunset.
It's Nikki.
Now as long as everybody follows the plan. What? I think the last destruction of the Earth went swimmingly.
You almost destroyed
Sorry for
you
creeping you guys out.
Accidents happen.
Evil Nikki. Goddamn.
Star.
Focus.
Do not think like that.
We're almost ready. We are so close to achieving our goal.
Why worry now? We've already conquered multiple Earths. Why should this one be any different?
Because of 14. Her, that's why.
Wait, a minute gone by.
She hasn't been in trance for over 100 Earths, and then we show up on Earth 140, and this happens. We all know what she's like when she gets like this. We can't underestimate them. We kill them, we absorb their light, and we move on to the next Earth. That's right.
We'll need to use our full force.
I'm gonna make them scream.
What the hell?
Evil eyes.
Did you just accept a battle royale with our doppelgangers?
Seriously, Hannah, this is not high school stuff. This is life or death.
I get it.
We aren't like the superheroes in our favorite TV shows, but our doppelgangers are taking over our Earth and hurting the ones that we love. Who better to know our weaknesses than ourselves?
She's right. If we don't take care of this now, it'll just be harder later.
This is crazy.
It is crazy, but it's not impossible.
This won't be easy.
We can do it if we all work together.
All right, if we're gonna do this, we better suit up.
Hell yeah!
Suit up, motherfuckers! Hannah's so gangsta. She's so ready for this. Hey, this is the old school video from way back. Really good video. Man. I see what you did there. Still a good video, though. Nightwing. She sure loves her Nightwing. Should I even be looking at that image? That shot? I'm kind of weirded out just looking at that shot. Gangster!
Ready?
But first, let us take a selfie.
Alright.
Let me take a selfie. Da-da-da-da. Oh, I forgot how that song goes.
Perfect.
Let's take
out.
Now we're ready.
Let's take five.
This is a good time to stop right here. And I'll be back. And we're back. Perfect timing, too. The badass walk. They're gonna kick each other's asses. Let's do this shit.
You came after all. I'm impressed. We aren't letting you ruin our lives anymore. Oh, who's gonna stop us? You?
I believe these belong to you.
They didn't deserve. Why are you doing this?
That's none of your business.
All that matters is that you know you belong on this.
Must be hurting without shoes on.
Over.
Not if there's anything.
Can't imagine the pain you're in.
Ugh. Can't believe I'm such a goody-two-shoes hippie on this earth. What a waste of space. We'll have to see who that is.
Damn, I look hot in that outfit. You're not so bad yourself.
We want you to get away from this. We will stop you. We shall see.
Shit! Great. Choreography.
He's mine now.
On par. Very on par. I am so sorry. But goddamn, the editing is amazing. Shit. Sorry for making fun of the choreography. I get it. It's low key. But fuck, the editing is amazing. Evil Alex. Evil Alex, no, that's evil greed. What you doing? Thank you. how tall Christy is. She is extremely tall.
You'll feel better when you look at
that was too close.
We need to be more careful. I say we use the weapon now.
It's not ready yet.
It needs to be. Those girls almost had our heads. Ugh, I can't wait to get my hands on the little brunt. Let it be known, tonight's failure will not happen again.
That was too close for comfort. We need to prepare. Prepare our number one weapon and get ready for battle. I say we enhance our number one weapon.
I have no idea what this is. Who that is. Sequel bait! You know, prepare for another video. Another video is gonna be good. Directed by Brianna. Amazing direction, Brianna. The Mexican inside you must be pleased. Ronnie C., good director, assistant. Patrick Church, great story. Great score, Victor Nunez. Herself, Danny is herself, Jacob is himself. All do amazing. All great jobs. Brittany was in this. Where was... okay. Oh, yeah. Twins. I forgot. Yeah. Keep on forgetting Brittany, Brianna, or twins. Yeah.
What?
Bloopers?
We forgot something. Charlotte! Danny! Jacob! Shit!
They're dead. They dead. They're fucking dead. Anyways, great videos by Phantom Reactions. The choreography on par. Sorry, I just have to make fun of that, but still, it's a really good video. You gotta do, you made with what you got. Yeah, low budget, indie, I can see that. Yeah, it's not gonna be like Hollywood style, but still, it's a great video. They tried their best. They worked their ass off, and you can tell it's made by the heart. Again, to all four of you ladies, Bree, great job. Nikki, great job. Christy, great job. Amazingly how tall you are. Goddamn. And the gangster herself, Hannah. Amazing job as always. Whatever you guys do, it's all good. It's all good. And the bit players, Chardine, and I forget their other names, Alex. I gotta go look back to see where Brittany was, because like, I completely forgot you guys were twins. But, awesome. Video. I loved it. It was awesome. Man, I can't wait to see what other video you have planned whenever that's finished, because you... I don't know what the hell the ending was, but it's going to be great anyway. Keep on doing what you're doing, guys. It's awesome as always. You guys are amazing. Phantom Reaction ladies, you guys are amazing. Keep it gangsta. Take it easy, Humanoid Nation. Humanoid Freak Out. Bye.
Los chilenos nos multiplicamos. Hay un problema, lo solucionamos. Por todo el mundo los chilenos andamos. Te pones choro, ahí no paramos. Tecnología muy avanzada.